grossed out by the idea, so I employed all the techniques not to get sick. I didn't touch anything or anywhere that he touched. When he handed me something, I wiped it off with my napkin.
Practiced hygiene fiend Carrie managed to avoid contact, but for her colleagues, social convention made it a lot harder.
He's trying to be this gracious host, and he's filling up my glass, he's handing me pretzels, and I'm trying to be polite and avoid anything that he's touching. But I mean, at a certain point, you can't help it anymore.
Right at the very end of dinner, as we were saying our goodbyes, Adam stuck out his hand, and I had to shake it. And you know what? If someone sticks out their hand, you can't avoid shaking it. That is where he got.
With 5 out of the 6 guests infected, and a dinner table...